What's up, guys? Welcome to my channel. My name is Carey. If you are new, if you would like to see how I transformed this curly wig from natural black to this ginger color, just keep on watching. This wig was sent to me from Doores Hair on AliExpress. This is their 13x6 curly wig in 14 inches, and the density is 180%. I used my BW2 powder along with my Clairol 40 vellum developer. I didn't measure anything. I was just going for a more loose consistency just so it was easier for me to apply the bleach onto the hair. This hair actually started processing really fast, so I just had to move even faster. And then I did decide to keep the roots dark on this wig. I found it was easy to use water and brush the hair out and then add the bleach because it was kind of rough with the curly hair. I did decide to bleach my knots for the final 15 minutes of processing time just to get that out the way. Now straight into the watercolor method. I boiled some water and then I did have to add 2 cups of cold water only because I didn't want it too hot. And the 2 colors I will be using today are from Adore. I used Cajun spice and cinnamon. I used a whole bottle of Cajun spice and realized that the color was a little too orange, which I knew it would be. So I went ahead and added a little bit of the cinnamon, and then the color ended up being perfect for me. So this is my first time doing the watercolor method. I've watched a lot of videos on YouTube, so I did have a little bit of knowledge. So at this point, I'm just making sure each strand is covered with that dye, and my rat tail comb was a huge help for me, especially with the curly hair. I usually watch videos where they use straight hair. I don't know why I never watched any videos with the curly hair, but it's all good because the hair came out so beautiful. I let the hair sit for about 10 minutes. Then you can see that the water got a little lighter. And yeah, this is the result. The color came out really nice. And all that's left to do is to co-wash the hair. I used my argan oil of Morocco from Organics. And I just applied the conditioner to the hair and then rinsed it in some cold water. And then this is how it looks after it's co-washed. So pretty.
All right, guys. So this is the wig after it has air dried for 2 days. I couldn't apply it yesterday, but I'm doing it today. Look at this color. While it was wet, it was darker. And now it's just this gorgeous color. I'm just gonna speed through this part. I'm going to do the same method that I always do. And yeah, just keep on watching. Alright guys, so this is the hair. The final result after I styled it. About this hair, this is from Doores Hair. This is their 13 by 6 curly wig in 14 inches. Shipping was very quick. It took about 4 days to get to me, so that's a plus. This is my first time bleaching any wig, and it was my first time using the watercolor method. So the colors I mixed were Cajun Spice and Cinnamon from Adore. I wanted to keep the roots dark, so when I was bleaching it, I was just making sure to still leave some dark in there. But you can see the roots are over bleached and they look orange. But I'm still liking the result. I hope you guys like it too. I'll show you guys how the back is looking. I like that the pattern is still very nice. The hair doesn't feel dry or brittle. It feels good and I love it. And yeah guys, that's all I have for you today. If you guys enjoyed this video, don't forget to give it a thumbs up. Leave a comment, tell me how you feel about this hair. And don't forget to subscribe to my channel for more videos just like this one. And I'll see you guys in my next one. Bye.